A to Z Unity Game Jam tips. Hey, for my A tip, I'm choosing animations, and I'm going to show you a really fast, easy animation that you can add to basically any dropped item in your game. As you can see, I have a little guy, he can walk around, and he can touch this heart and it'll disappear. But it doesn't look that good, because the heart doesn't have an animation. So let's change that. First, you want to come up to Window, you want to add Animation. And I'm going to put it down here at the bottom, because that's where I like it. Then we're going to create a new folder called animation. And in here, we're going to click back on our animation, click on the heart, click create. We're going to call this subscribe. And on the heart, make sure it's still selected. You're going to hit add property, transform. You want to click on scale. And on here, we're going to click in the middle right here where it says 30, because it's 30 frames in, and we will just hit record. We will change the scale to 1.1 on the X and 1.1 on the Y, and that's it. That's the whole animation. And now the heart pulses. So if we hit play, it tells your players, hey, pick me up. Hopefully you can use that to help yourself out in your next game jam and bring a little bit more life into your game. Thanks for watching.